Hey everybody, this is part 3 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past, and I'm Angie, and woot, game time. Wanted to turn the volume up because I didn't have it up last game, which is no good. You always need some. Okay, so we were looking at the map. And we found that the palace is to the east. So that's what we're going to do, is go to the east. So, to the east it is. And that would be, that would entail going this way. Past the bridge and the graveyard. Totally ran into that guy. Oh, ran past that one though. Oh, look, there's crabs. Okay, so these dudes are kind of tricky. See, I totally know how to use maps. No, getting into the temple's kind of difficult, sort of. You know, if we don't die before we get there. Right. We talk to this guy. He's sort of ominous. He's always reminding me of those Viking guys. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that name. The village elder. Searching for the sword of evil's bane. Of course, I have to save the world. I need a sword that awesome. Yes, I want to learn. Okay, so we have to retrieve the Pendant of Courage. Give you a magical artifact. Awesome, because magical artifacts are great, so I ain't about to turn down a magical artifact at all. Oh, these things. Didn't you get the, I think you get the bow in here. Yeah, you do. Remember now. I think I'm going in the right direction. Maybe this way. I could always check the map, but maybe I'll do that. Okay. Okay, so now all of the pendants are lit up on the map there. Thank you. not really in the mood for guards. Okay. So we are now in the palace. This is the first dungeon of the game. There should be a button under this jar. Make sure that we just want to go straight for now. Got some rupees out of that. Ah, the bowling ball room. I think those are actually more, you know, crazy orb type things. Okay. I kind of remember this room a little bit. Definitely won't be getting them the bow anytime soon. I hate these guys. Just for the record, because they're like ninja skeletons. Jump away from you. Well, I guess as long as they aren't bothering me, I'll be alright. Ooh, this is bound to be bad. Oh, I'm probably gonna need these jars, so. Or not, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Totally. Fail. Alright. Shit, man. I have to back them into a corner and just beat the crap out of them. Because getting them with jars is noise. Not very good at aiming those things, as we've seen in previous videos. Of course. Well, at least he gave me a heart. That was nice. Okay, so we're getting we're getting arrows for a quiver. I don't think that they're separate. They might be. I want to think that quivers, at least in terms of size, are. Yay, we got the compass, so now we know where we're going. Even though we don't really look at the map much, but. Okay, so this is like a telecom box. Angie, it is I. I'm just gonna say the Elder, since I can't pronounce his name. I can talk to you telepathically when you touch these tiles. Awesome. Here's a hint. You can use the treasure hidden in this palace to defeat armored foes. Ah, this monster. I know who we're dealing with. He's something else. Did we seriously get the bow this quick? I guess this dungeon is probably small in comparison to other ones. Oh, right, you need the key. That's right, and we don't have the bow yet, but we'll get that soon. And we don't want those dudes waking up. Okay, so that's the boss room. So we want to go in one of these side rooms. Ooh, this this room is the worst. Oh, shit. Okay, maybe you want to try going in here. Okay, we got bombs. I don't know if we need a bomb bag to carry those or not, though. And we also got a key, so that's good. And I'm pretty sure we covered everything in here. Okay, so now we're on the top level of where we were before. Kind of not a fan of those things. I have no idea how I would even remotely go about killing that thing. Put a bomb by it? Dude, for real? I wish I had potion or something. Yay! Shut that thing up for a second till I figure out what we're doing in here. Ah, yes, I remember, but I don't know if I can do it and live. Okay. Right, obviously not. Right, because you get a chest, and I don't have the freaking... to go at him through there or something, I don't know. To go behind him, I guess. In front of him. And that way he tries to. Okay. He's there we go. Oh the button! Oh my gosh. Alright, so we got the master key, barring we don't die from those things. Run! Run, 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 run. Okay. Whew, that was close! Now we're gonna have to find some sort of a heart or something. So that this thing doesn't keep going off forever. Of course, it just gives us bows, but that's not very helpful. Oh, darn. But we got the bow! Hooray! Oh, great. Now we're being flocked by... Oh, Jesus. Alright, we ain't gonna survive that. Okay, so I think we've been playing for a good amount of time now. Gonna save and continue, of course. Start at the front door, but when we when we get back, we will continue in this temple and hopefully beat it within the next video or so. Until next time, see ya.